So now look at the board, you can see it very clearly, the differences between perfect competition and monopolistic competition. I'm just repeating it. Products are homogeneous under perfect competition. They are identical in size, shape, etc. Under monopolistic, they are differentiated on the basis of color and size. Then under perfect competition, you find no selling costs incur. Under monopolistic competition, heavy selling costs incur because the buyers do not have knowledge about market condition. Under perfect competition, firm is a price taker because industry fixes the price. Under monopolistic, firm has partial control over price due to product differentiation. That is, even if there are two firms, each firm makes difference in the product. So they have, to certain extent, they have a say in fixing price. Under perfect competition, buyers and sellers have perfect knowledge about market conditions, whereas under monopolistic, they do not have. Demand curve is elastic under perfect competition, so it lies horizontal line. Because at the same price level, you find various levels of output are sold. Under monopolistic, you find it slopes downwards because when the monopolist sells more products, then he has to bring down his price. So when price is brought down, more products are sold. See, these are the differences between perfect competition and monopolistic competition.